1001 Things Everyone Should Know About African American History. Jeffrey C. Stewart. Fact number 665. Slave festivals. Throughout the 19th century, slaves held festivals and carnivals in the United States and throughout the Caribbean. The noisy public performances sometimes lasted 4 days and included dancing, singing, and music, often with banjos and other slave-made instruments. One of the most famous festivals was Junkanoo, believed to have originated in Jamaica and been recreated, perhaps by migrating slaves in North Carolina in 1828. Festivals were occasions on which slaves often reclaimed some of their African heritage. They simulated sounds made by drums, instruments often forbidden by slave masters, created and wore outlandish masks and costumes, and danced with quote-unquote pagan ringlets, cowbells, and spectacular headdresses. The reveille of Junkanoo was allowed by masters in part because it took place during Christmas holidays, after the planting of the crop was concluded. While masters looked upon such festivities as merely opportunities for slaves to let off some steam, the slaves' adornment of masters in mistress clothing, holding of mock courts, and exchange of gifts symbolized that slaves also saw the festivals as opportunities to act as if they were free.